Good day, folks. This is Night Owl from Night Owl Gaming. We're playing Stationeers on Planet Vulcan. And in our last game, last episode, we had a bit of a disaster. But we are recovering slowly. Trying to get a furnace made here so that we can start smelting, because I need kit batteries to keep this place going. And I need another APC, seeing that we burnt one into its glory.
Hunger. Caution.
Okay, don't worry about the hunger. Just get that battery charged for me. Yes, it's going to finish in time. Great, okay. We need to get this base re-vacuumed. We've got a bit of an issue now. Okay, that's stopped up there. Yeah, this is still fine, yeah. There we go.
Waste tank, caution. Air tank, critical.
Okay, recharged. Got some more pressure out of that one. 6.63. Yes, that's it. Okay, now we need that. We need pipes now. I had to sell them. But okay. Pipe valve, yes, only two of those. Okay, let's get some active vents built. And some passive ends. And some pipes. Okay. Move that over, eat that. Okay, now the base is at null. Okay. Dispense. What? It showed a tomato on there. Tomato soup on there. Okay, it's not a big deal. But whatever. Okay, that's enough piping. Okay, I think our base is vacuumed again. Can switch you off. Can take you. Actually, what I do need is locker. Kit locker. I'm gonna need more iron. Where is the iron? That's not enough. Yeah. Okay. Switch that one off. Iron. Hold another one. Okay, great. We can put one up right here. There. Right. Okay, charge low. We need to replace you. Okay, switch off. Okay. Okay, where are we going to put our furnace down? Yes, somewhere. But we want to turn him. Which was it pointing? There, like that. So that it goes. But where's the side? Okay, can I swap him around? No, not that one. Not that one. Yes, there we go. Yeah, there we go, that's it. That'll do nicely. Oh, I forgot I need this crap. Come on. Okay. Might as well then get him stripped again, wrench. Not wrench, okay, what is it then? Angle grinder. Crowbar, oh my word. Yeah, we'll put him down there next time. Oh, there's iron, I was looking for iron earlier, stupid. Okay, lead, coal, lead, coal, more coal, more lead, and silver, some gold, some silicon, More lead. Okay, the ingots I'll keep. Come on. Nice. There we go. Let's take that. Okay, let's drop that. We'll take it and we'll split it in half and get that going. There we go. This thing's on again. Switch damn off. This thing that's wasting all my power. This thing never works properly. Look here. It's using power, but it's off. Irritates the crap out of me. Sometimes I just cut that wire to get rid of the thing's power draw. What? Not again. I hate black tools. Where the hell is it? There. Oh, geez. Okay, I can switch that off now. That's off as well. Okay, great. Now what were we looking for? Steel sheets. Oh, I sold all that stuff. Okay, now I need chutes. What do I need for chutes? Iron. Okay, well, that is not a problem because now I have iron. Oh, no, I can't see a damn thing. Get a few chutes so that they can drop this stuff inside. Should be enough. Last one. Okay, that's iron sheets. And then plastic. Okay, silicon. Where's my silicon? There. Only have 5 left. Come on. Plastic sheets. Okay. Granny, I don't think. Oh, jeez, I hate it. That is not what I did. Get back here. Shoot outlet. What if I just put it straight down? It should still just fall out, right? Hope so. Okay. Let's now try and build our furnace. Oh, no battery again. Crikey. Always a struggle with this one. What? Wrench and iron sheets. Now, where the hell do you come from? Welding torch and iron sheets. Oh. Okay, now what? Are you done? Okay. Let's try and do the shoots now. There we go. Okay, now piping. What is this input? Okay. Where's the valves? Okay. Do this again. Back in the base again. Okay, let's put the chute back. I don't need that now. All the ingots I can leave this side as well. There's a battery. Oh my word. Okay, I need cables and ingots. So, cable. Need copper. Where am I going to take it from? I'm going to have to let it come from here, out there. Okay, so technically that should just fall down there now, and these come out here. Switch you off. Okay, and then wire cutter. Done. One too many, but it's fine. Okay, I am going to cut that wire. Right, yeah. Yeah. Done. Now I want to see you light up, idiot. Okay, now. Which one's input again? Input. Yeah, I want to put an active. Actually, I want to do it on both. But now the problem is I can't hang them midair. I have to do them on the ground. There. Done. The only way. Jeez, this irritates me now. I can't. I can put a valve there, but I can't put this there. Actually, let's go do this now. There we go. Go smelt. Why is he not working? Because it's blocked or what? Cable's not damaged. His power. Okay. Let's do this. Range. I did not throw it down. I clearly as day put it straight. In there. Okay, now let's try it again. Yeah, there is power. Now there's power. Okay, base looks like it's vacuumed.
Light off.
Try and get that thing charged up a bit. Okay, we need iron frames. Gonna try and cheat the system. Nice and full again. Some more gold. I should put that lead away as well. Yeah, I've got some iron there. And yes, it did work. My silicone fell to the inside. Okay, let's everything off here. Quickly take care of that. Let's maybe just get a replacement. You, it's dark here. Okay, now we are going to try and cheat. I don't know if it's going to work. No, it's not gonna work. Darn it. Wait, I have another idea. Okay, I am going to conquer you, you idiot. I'm going to conquer you. Okay, got you. Now this side might be a little trickier. No, actually not. Not going to be tricky at all. We need the wrench. And we need the angle grinder. And we can put him back. I don't think it's gonna work just like that. I'm gonna have to. Whoop. There we go. See? We will cheat you. Right. Heh. All my controls and visuals. Where I can control it. Right, folks, I think I'm going to stop this episode here. If you like the episode, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and also hit that bell notification icon so that you can be kept informed of my future episodes. We'll see you in the next one.